And they're off. Senebody inside his dancing magician. Hard hustle to try to attempt the lead, but Eleusis now just gets that lead from move over Honey's second spot. And dancing magician continues ridden along and now moves into the second spot on the chase of Eleusis has got the lead. Eleusis in front from move over Honey with a length and three-quarter advantage. Dancing magician is in third, another two. Shifra magician and Beaches and Bourbon boosting saving ground there, some six lengths off the target. And Kylie Smile is the last runner with 5.5 furlongs to go. Eleusis and Sheldon Russell going forward, and they clear by four lengths from Dancing Magician, and Move Over Honey is in third. Shifra Magician is followed by Boosting and Beaches and Bourbon in that group on the outside, and last is Kylie Smile. Eleusis is isolated by five lengths into the far turn run, 3.5 from the wire. Dancing Magician is in the second spot. Shifra Magician, Move Over Honey, Beaches and Bourbon. Then Boosting, still saving ground, just in behind that second group of horses, and last is Kylie Smile coming to the top of the stretch for the extended run into the second wire. Eleusis with Shifra Magician closing the gap from the second spot, and Beaches at Bourbon to the outside and Boosting near the inside, just one off the fence. Eleusis getting desperate at the 3/16. Here's Shifra Magician on the outside, and Toledo's taking the rail with Boosting. Boosting's coming through and charging third, now second, but Shifra Magician and Forest Boyce, they've got the lead with a 16th to go. From Boosting up on the inside, who keeps digging, keeps trying, and the second wire's coming. Here's Boosting and heavy on Toledo. Boosting is total to 29 for the meet in a riding triple, beating Shifra Magician.